you still love him, which is kind of contradictory, but...
I wouldn't need to write this motherfucking song.